On behalf of President Biden, I'm excited to congratulate you, the 57th class of U.S. Presidential Scholars. Today, you join a special community, a fellowship of accomplishment. Each year, just 161 students are selected for this recognition. Over 57 years, the United States Presidential Scholars Program has placed more than 7,600 outstanding young achievers in the national spotlight. It began in 1964 when President Lyndon Johnson opened the first meeting of the White House Commission on Presidential Scholars. He said the program was not only a reward for excellence, but also a means for nurturing excellence. That's still true today. You represent the great things young people can achieve, and your examples will encourage others to dream as big and do as much as you have. You've studied hard and challenged yourselves every day. You radiate a love for learning, and you've found countless creative ways to make a difference for others. You've mastered academic knowledge, artistic expression, and advanced technical skills. Together, you excel in just about every subject and field of interest or endeavor. You are leaders. You're also dedicated to service. These qualities would be exceptional at any time. They are even more exceptional given the struggles we've experienced during the pandemic. You are extraordinary people for extraordinary times. America will look to you to shape the future. We have many challenges ahead, but I am convinced that your resilience, your commitment, character, and strong work ethic are what this country needs to master humanity's biggest challenges and realize its vast potential. Help us to envision a more just, inclusive, equitable society. Then help us to build it. Each of you is an inspiration to many, in your own communities and across the country. I know you will continue to be an inspiration as you take the lessons you've learned and apply them to new ventures. Alumni from this program have gone on to have an amazing impact on science, technology, and medicine, business and entrepreneurship, diplomacy, public service, the arts and humanities. So, set your sights high. Be bold. I'm honored to join President Biden in celebrating all of you. Congratulations, class of 2021. We can't wait to see the many ways your contributions will transform the world.